Hey everybody, thanks for joining us. We are going to be doing a little bit of meditation and utilizing the white light. So close your eyes and just think of an area in your body where you wish for healing. You don't have an area, that's okay. Just think of a prayer you'd like to offer up. Now, the goal is for us to be constantly and consistently surrounded by white light. And when we're in meditation and when we're doing visualization, that can come and kind of be easy. Maybe not super easy, but easy. The difficulty is then we go out into the world, we have interactions, or we have certain areas in our life where there's difficulties, and the white light diminishes, right? So, how do we strengthen that white light, that being surrounded by the light, white light, the only good coming to us, the only good going from us, right? So, there's different things that we've talked about. There's different techniques. And, over the last week or two, we started exploring some, and we're going to continue to explore some of these over the next few weeks. So, what I'd like you to do is you're reflecting on your health, your health issue, if it's a relationship or if it's just a prayer you'd like to offer up. Sit and reflect on it. And as you reflect on it, your awareness is on your heart. Now, let's have you visualize yourself in a brilliant ball of light, brilliant ball of white light. Okay. Now, one way that we have done in the past where we have fortified this ball of white light is we've focused on the quadrants around us, the left of us, the right of us, in front of us, behind us. We put our attention on these different areas and then we utilize mantra. Usually we utilize Om Mani Padme Hum, which is a mantra for bringing in light. Here, we're going to do a thing where we balance out the parts of our involuntary part of our nervous system, which is tied to, on one side, fight flight, on the other side, rest and repair, right? When we are in healing, when we are processing something and letting go, when we're making shifts and changes in our behaviors or how we interact with the environment, be it people or situations, we do this from a state of rest and repair. It's very similar to what happens when we sleep or when we're dreaming, right? But this can happen throughout the day. And there is a breathing pattern that helps balance out the two. Right, so we're going to do it and then we're going to explain it as we do it. So, what you're going to do is you're going to inhale through your nose and then exhale slowly through your mouth. And then again, inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Now, first, we're going to try calming down and regulating the sympathetic part of the nervous system, which is also known as your fight flight mechanisms, right? So your awareness is on your heart, the center of your chest. Take nice, long, slow, deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Keep taking long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on your front heart. Now, move your awareness to the area between your shoulder blades, the black back heart. You're taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on the back heart. Your awareness is still between your shoulder blades. You're taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths. Now you're going from your forehead, or excuse me, from your back heart to your forehead, where the hairline is, or in my case, where it should be. Your awareness is on the hairline, and you're taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths. And now you're going to move your awareness to the back of your head. So if you go from the area between your eyebrows and go all the way around to the back side, your awareness is on the back head. And then just pause And be still. So this pattern that we just did is calming and regulating to the fight flight response, your stress response. Now we're going to reverse it, and it's going to be toning and fortifying to the parasympathetic part of your nervous system, which is known as rest and repair. So you're just being still for a moment. Your awareness is on the back head. Take some long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on the back head. Move your awareness to your forehead where the hairline is. And then the back heart. The area between the shoulder blades. And then your awareness is on the front heart. Your awareness is on the center of the chest. You're taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths. Just pause and be still. Your awareness is on the area of your body that you need healing, that relationship or that prayer that you'd like to offer up. Just sit with it for a moment. And just let that go. Visualize yourself in a brilliant ball of light. And let that go. When you visualized yourself in that ball of light, was it the same? Was it easier to visualize? Did the light get brighter? Do you feel calmer and more centered? Again, your awareness is on the center of your chest. Take some nice, long, slow, deep breaths. Your awareness is on your back heart, the area between your shoulder blades. On your forehead, where the hairline is. And then the back head. And just be still. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on the back head. Your awareness is on the forehead. Your awareness is on your back head. You're taking nice, long, slow, deep breaths. Move your awareness to your forehead. Nice, long, slow, deep breaths. Your awareness is on your back heart. And the front heart. Your awareness is on the front heart. And just be still. Visualize yourself in a brilliant ball of light. Okay, we are going to switch over to the mystic vibration, and we're going to continue this vibe on the other stream. So join us if you can. Thank you.